So again, looking at the best running shoes for next year, 2021. Those are the Nike Alphaflies, the most expensive running shoes with the marshmallowy stuff Zoom X, the carbon plates, which you can see here. You see the fly plate. Do you need those shoes? Of course you don't need those expensive running shoes. These are $300. That's really, really expensive. The most expensive running shoes that you can buy. Do you need it? Of course not. You can just buy very good, in my opinion, Kalenji shoes, like $70 or something. Not that durable, but also quite fast. Of course, you can just buy Essex running shoes like the Nimbus, Kayano, Nike Pegasus, yeah, Essex Nimbus and Kayano and all other Essex shoes. Essex are like 100 to 150, $160, so also quite expensive. What I also like is, if you just love running like me, those are just, yeah, very, very nice. One piece, the fly knit structure of Nike. You can see that they do spend the money on like the materials, not only on marketing. Those Alphaflies, you have them for men and women, and yes, these are men running shoes with this strange orange pinky color. You have to be a little bit brave to wear them. I do it for my running, of course. Don't want to walk in the middle of the city, I think. They're kind of strange, but for running it's just perfect. On these Vaporflies, I did like 3 marathons this year, so they're really worn. But they are also for 21, I think, a very good choice for running shoes. They are very light, very fast. Little bit, of course, how do you call that? Discussed, of course, if you like need running shoes with Zoom X material and with carbon plates inside. Is it fair if we just compare it with other running shoes? Yeah, I think it's fair because everyone can buy those. And of course, they're really, really expensive, but if you have like a hobby of cars or cycling or other, if you like to sail, that's way more expensive than running. So yeah, $300 is a lot of money, but if running is your thing, like me, yeah, they're the most expensive running shoes, but yeah, they're also quite good. If you're just a normal runner, I don't think you need those. You buy like shoes for $70, they're just perfect. You can run miles and miles and miles. You can, not a marathon on these, but a fast 10K, I think they're just perfect. If you spend like money for the Kayano, if you're not a neutral runner, yeah, I think you have perhaps the best running shoe. What I also very much like is the Nike Pegasus. Let's just get it. Oh yeah, I put it here and it already dropped down. There we are. This is the Pegasus. And now stay. So, this Pegasus, for 2021, I think we get the 38. I think if you're looking at price quality, the Pegasus is perhaps the best choice. It's around $100. It's not very durable, as you can see here. I did like one marathon on those, but lots of long distance running, really damaged, but good shoes. Shoes for every runner, in my opinion. Yeah, not for every runner, for the most runners, these are just very nice. I also like, but those are more expensive, the Essex Nimbus shoes. Also quite good, way more durable, but also a little bit heavy, or a little bit heavy. Real heavy shoes, but very good for long distance running. A lot of marathon runners use the Nimbus models, of course. This is the 18, but in 21 we get, of course, the new version. This is the Kayano. Real competitors, those neutral runners, not neutral runners. Kalenji shoes, of course, in price quality, perhaps even a little bit I don't know if they are better. I think those Nimbus of those Pegasus shoes are just very nice. But if you want just the best one, the Alpha Fly, the strange looking Alpha Fly with the carbon plates inside, are just amazing fast. Hope you liked this video. Rate it with a thumb. You would really help me and the channel to grow, to help more people attaining their goals on running. I would really, really appreciate if you like this video. Yeah, to be in short, I have two way too much shoes, as you can see here, but I love to run, to really hurt them a lot. In 21 I will be testing, of course, new running shoes, also the new Pegasus, the new numbers, and perhaps we get a new, like, Back to the Future Nike shoe. And of course, that will be on this channel. So I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel. See you next video while testing more running stuff. Thanks and bye.